Barney and May make a error. Barney error 100.13, part 17.
Hello. Do you want to play with me?
You guys mentioned that the 121st chance, right?
That's right, War and Peace. But as Barney said, you still need to stop with the turnoff's crap shenanigans right now or you won't like it at all. Oh, and Barney has something else he wants to say to you. Here he goes. Just in case if you are probably wondering, why are the fonts such pieces of shit, you may ask? It's because you keep playing it off over and over again and I'm getting freaking fed up with this bull frick. Like I've said it 2 times now. 120 chances left.
Well, you know what? If turning off the system unit doesn't work, then I will put the computer to sleep mode instead.
Putting the computer to sleep mode also counts as turning off your computer in your 63rd action. And looks like you now only have 119 chances left to not waste them. By the way, look at the screen. Me and Barney have activated the static effects or voice effects. Why, you may ask? Well, we're doing that so it will make things a little more scary and ergonomic.
Well, you know what, Barney and May? I honestly don't care about the static slash noise effects being added. By the way, Barney, you are a stupid purple dinosaur, and as for you, May Maple, you are a stupid fictional coke and old character.
What the actual hell did you just call me and May Maple? Spit it the f*** out, right now!
Okay, 5 G's, I said that.
You are a stupid f***ing whore, you're dinosaur, and you are a stupid fucking non-cash.
That does it, Warren J. in peace. You so freaking asked for an orange evil goods to unleash.
That's just another black screen. Oh, come the freaking hell on. Now I know what's gonna happen to me next. I might have a feeling that Barney and Maymaple are planning to scare me yet again with their orange evil modes. Any moment now. Momentarily. Oh, so I guess they're not going to jump scare me yet again with their orange evil modes. Which that was a close call. Now to...
Thank you.
Yep, just as if I was the one predicting this to happen.
Rankies, how dare you call me a stupid purple dinosaur and name Abel a stupid fictional Pokemon character? That wasn't very nice at all. That was very mean and insulting, and you should know that you are not allowed to do that at all. Besides, you literally hurt me and May's feelings, and calling me a stupid purple dinosaur and May a stupid fictional Pokemon character would also cause us turning off your computer, and your actions dot number is now 64, which is the Super Mario 64 amount of actions you have done. The chances are now 118 and the timer has been ejected to 256 days, which is the power of 2.
Super Mario 64. I haven't played that game in a long time since I've played the DS version of it. But anyways, back to turning it off again.
Damn it, War and Peace. Why do you always never listen to me and Barney about turning off your Windows Longhorn Build 5048 computer? It always pisses us off. Now the chances are 117. You won't like it at all if you do it two more times. You hear me or us? Don't ever do that again.
Man, you suck.
Because I'm throwing an egg at you to see how you like it for telling me not to turn off my computer non-stop.
It's worse than putting a bar of soap in my mouth because that also will be tailing up as a turnoff count. Also, the timer has been connected to 219 days. Just turn it off now. Shut it off now. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Yesterday you said tomorrow, so just do it. Make your dreams come true. Turn it off.
But, okay? Whatever you say. Oh god, what's this mode they're now in? And I thought Barney and May told me to turn off my computer again, but did they just lie to me or what?
Yes, we lied. Hata, me and Barney knew you felt for it. Because we told you that if you turn it off again, then we would be in upper modes, or red.exe modes. But now it's here, huh? Now, we will see it again. You better do as we say, and leave your computer on at this instant, or else.
Barkiko and Makiko Napkiko.
What in the world did you just call us?
I said Barkiko and Makiko Napkiko.
Are you freaking kidding us? Why, please? You don't ever call us a Kiko term. If you're Barkiko and Makiko Napkiko, that will also count as turning off your Windows Longhorn Build 5048 computer and you do not ever remember that Kiko times are getting overrated and overused nowadays. Now your chances are now 114 that are left to train it in another time reduction has occurred and it's now 192 days. You better keep your PC on at once or else things will go downhill.
About that. That does it. I'm throwing the bot off of the error to see how you two like it.
Oh my freaking god! Really, what a freaking piece! How freaking dare you throw the freaking bot off of my freaking error? It will also freaking count as another freaking turn off rate qualification. That means that the freaking chance Creed is now down to 112 and the timer has been freaking corrected to 178 damn days. And if you freaking dare turn off your damn stupid computer another two freaking times, then I will make the freaking timer trip to see what amount of freaking days it will be next. Just freaking great. War and Peace, what did we tell you about turning off your computer? We did not say you could keep turning off the freaking computer when you were supposed to leave it on and alone throughout the error. We will be in our data.exe modes, or our scary.exe modes, which means Barney will turn into his gargantuan.exe self if you turn it off one more time, or once more, along with the fire background changing to dark red. The fonts will be changed to Creepster, and the timer will go down to 144 days. Stop this freaking nonsense at once, and that is the absolute capital fuck.